Yo, again, my young Padawans. Gotta get into some fire. Desperados, D12, RIP Bugs. This is one of my favorite verses by M. Flames, man. RIP Proof. This guy Eminem, man, he's went through a lot of debts. He's been through a lot of debts. I don't even want to talk no more, because if you haven't heard this, I'm trying to bless you. I'm really trying to bless you right now.
Yo, hey yo, turn the heads up and the mics up. We got the dreadnoughts.
What's up,
you know
Proof?
What I'm saying?
They're turned up.
Super MC.
It's all the way, man.
You know what I mean? Bugs, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? Desperado for the cause. Eminem.
Uh-huh. Chauvinist pig, drove in this big Lincoln till it went over the bridge. Jumped out and dove in the ditch. Broke in the mobile home and stole a stove in the fridge. Kidnapped the parents and left the ransom note for the kids. I'ma go for
Go back, just make sure you caught that.
Jumped out and dove in the ditch. Broke in the mobile home and stole a stove in the fridge. Kidnapped the parents and left the ransom note for the kids. I'ma go for your mids. Here's a body blow for your ribs. While you clutching your stomach and bleeding all over your bitch. I know where you live. Your girl showed me your crib. Unless she told me a fib, then I'ma have both of you dead. Burning incense, facing a murder sentence. Under intense investigation for killing infants. While I sit in padded rooms, doing shrooms. Having visions of dead pregnant women with brooms jabbed in their wombs.
That's a very disturbing image, man. Brooms jabbed in some wombs. What is this like? Like this is on a stick. What?
The dead pregnant women with brooms jabbed in their wombs. Slit your carpet and rugs and fuck your apartment up. Sticking a barb of drugs and jumping in garbage trucks. I'm from the city slums that look like the city dumps. Give you a kidney punch and mug you to get me lunch. Sticking a barb of drugs and jumping in garbage trucks. I'm from the city slums that look like the city dumps. Give you a kidney punch and mug you to get me lunch. See me every summer laying up against the dumpster with $100 jumper smothered in Southern Comfort. Got my Slim Shady
smothered in Southern Comfort. That's the alcohol. Oh my god, bro.
Dumpster with $100 jumper smothered in Southern Comfort. Got my Slim Shady sticker on your mother's bumper. She came home screaming a bunch of motherfuckers jumped her.
Yo, proceed to list them. There's no need to diss them. They hear me heathen. Destroy your whole breathing system.
Fire, man. Did you hear that? Goodness, man. I do not sleep on Proof's verse either.
Came home screaming a bunch of motherfuckers jumped
her. Yo, proceed to list them. There's no need to diss them. They hear me heathen. Destroy your whole breathing system. Twist them like beer caps once they hear that. Rap murder rates and I snap further breaks. Collapse further states. My track preserve the grain. Your pack deserve a crate. In fact, the word is fake. I kill you so like AIDS infested nuts. I'm holding vendetta like seven great molested sluts. Calling me your bitch nigga, you need to stop. Reality, one on one. How many times you got dropped? I'm cutthroat when any track runs. Conscious when I smack nuns. The rough neck that make Muslims running pack guns. I'm volcanic, the sermon preacher. Burning them sheets, most wanted by Herman Kiefer. You tried to get a squad that was like money, oh no. Leave your brain dead, hitting trees with Sonny Bono. I kick without a dojo, D12 slow flow. Shoot down your mother, shipping pimp smack mojo. No bro, wanna go knuckle blades with the renegade. Niggas tried to go pop, and plus they minute made. My lieutenant sprayed, double gate and trampled your flow. Big P, the reason MCs canceled they show. The truth and hurt, seeing proof and work, no shame in it. The best part of your show is when you put my name in it. My squad be godly, fearing shit hardly. So I hope when I'ma die dope like Chris Farley.
Fuck that! Who runs shit once these drums hit?
R.I.P. Chris Farley, man. R.I.P. Chris Farley.
You dove head first into some old dumb shit. Here's a can of ass whip for you to come get. Yo, click, make they trip. I make them hoes submit. Ask your girl. She know the scoop. Don't fuck with Bugs, bitch. I chop off her titty. Have you sucking one tit? Them pink belly niggas is who you run with. Making half-ass song, shitty stairs in one kick. I hate your damn sound. Don't like it one bit. You can make a double album. Won't have one hit. Your entire outfit is on some bullshit. And there's not a damn one that I can't outwit. I admit that my style is unfit for mama's baby boy because I'm on some dumb shit. Like I commit larceny, get harmed quick. You pull alarm switch, I stab you in your armpit. Now who the nitwit wanna come get wit? This egotistic hip hop fundamentalistic. Don't risk it, you'll get your shit split. Now keep your distance and keep existence. I'm persistent when it comes to bench shit. Smoked up blunt with my judge right before my sentence. I'm relentless to deny it senseless. Yo, bitch, take my bill. That's where the hell your rent
I
went.
I kill competition.
Nasty, man. Nasty. Yo.
No way out, ass.
That's where I stop the song every day because I don't really like the other two verses. But man, R.I.P. Bugs, man. Can you imagine if this guy was still in D12 when they were making their other albums? This guy is bonkers. One of the best verses I've heard. Like, dude, do you hear? He kept the same rhyme scheme that entire verse. And it was hard. I have you sucking one tit, and I'll stab you in your armpit, man. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man. You want to mess with Bugs? You know what he'll do? Craziness, man. Craziness, man. Just like M. Craziness, man. But yeah, we gonna get into some more underground Eminem. Anything else you want me to listen to? I don't even care if it's a Selena Gomez. Let's get it. Critic, out.